All right, let's listen to some music. Here we go. Spotify. There it is. And let's play a song.
Don't miss this Hisense front load washer.
Or this Breville Barista Express deal.
Don't miss this.
I forgot I don't have premium. Yeah, can you just watch over the house real quick? I'm just gonna run to the shops, okay? Yeah, sounds good. See ya. Wait. What is that? Yes! $20 for Spotify Premium. Okay. Let's see if it works. Spotify Premium. Okay. Buy now. Alright. Here goes nothing. Oh! The money's gone. Does that mean it worked? Okay. Let's play a song. If we get an ad, didn't work. Please no ad, please no ad, please no ad, please no ad, please no ad. Oh my god. We got Spotify. Unlimited skips.
Don't miss this Hisense front load washer.
Or this
Why is there an ad?
Express deal.
Yeah. Don't miss this Asus VivoBook i7 laptop.
Oh no. Great. Hello, Dylan. I'm back from my little shopping trip. And you know, I just wondered where my money went. And I'm just having a look at this beautiful red cancel Spotify subscription button. You spent my $20 on Spotify Premium. No. It must have been like a glitch or something. Yeah, I read that sometimes it can glitch and actually take away money from your account and buy premium accidentally. Oh, is that so? What a nice little story. Cancel subscription.
Cancelling Spotify subscription.
No more premium for you. Oh. Come on, how can she take my premium from me? Wait, what? My hat. My money. Everything's all gone. Wait, maybe. Maybe my premium is still there. Please no ad, please no ad, please no ad.
Couldn't before. Westpac Park Pay.
Mm-hmm.